when it is heated will be converted into liquid.
Fluid and
suppose if the liquid is again heated, then it will become vapor. Now here you can see all the three states one after the other. In the very beginning we took ice in the beaker. After heating it, you can observe the lower part of the ice, its water, which is the liquid state of ice. Ice is the solid state and water is the liquid state. Now if you increase the temperature or if you heat it for longer period of time, then the liquid will be converted into vapor. These are the three different states of matter. A peculiar property of ice is that ice always floats on the water. But if you do the same experiment with wax, the solid wax will be settled at the bottom of the solid wax liquid. So this property of ice is helping the aquatic animals to live in the sea. Otherwise they would have died. This activity will show the latent heat of ice. Here we have taken the ice by crushing it in a beaker, and with the help of a hall colic thermometer we could notice the reading as zero. Now we are heating it. Let us see what happens. Now we can notice the reading still is, it is at zero after 2 minutes heating. The ice, some amount of ice is converted into water. Now we can see that the total ice is completely melted and the temperature is continuously rising. You can see the record of alcohol in thermometer. It is continuously increasing and it will increase up to 100 degrees, and which is the boiling point of water, and thereafter it again stops because the second change of state occurs there. Initially we have taken ice which is in the solid state, then now it is converted by getting heat. As long as the high ice pieces are remained in the beaker, the temperature shown by the thermometer is zero. Once the ice is totally converted into water, now the temperature is continuously increasing. It means the heat that is supplied earlier was used in breaking the bonds of ice. That is why it is known as latent heat or hidden heat. Similarly, when the second change of state occurs, that is from liquid to vapor, at 100 degrees centigrade, again the heat that is supplied is hidden and it is known as latent heat of vaporization.